comes the, here comes the, here comes the,
y'all don't really want it like that.
So I keep the bills up in my heart on the dirty like blood. So I got no twist in my head, but I'm still dreadful. And I got plenty of bread, so I throw the bag full. I'm in it to win it, to win it, I'm all in. I might call you my cousin, young blood, but we ain't kin. You think of jumping, man, you best think again. The dirty, I'm the type of man that might go broke from revenge. Had some not so nice friends, kick the door off the hinge. Take the door off your bench, pop up my phone and your friends, man.
Not the type be in the tank, but in that rover.
Man, please, I'm in the zone like AIDS full blown. I'm killing it like a blind man reading. I'm feeling it like,
oh, yeah.
Here comes the,
oh,
here comes the,
oh,
here comes the.
Y'all don't really want it like that.
Yeah. Here comes the,
oh,
here comes the,
oh,
here comes the.
Y'all don't really want it like that.
Yeah. Here comes the,
oh,
here comes the,
oh,
here comes the.
Y'all don't really want it.
He ain't never been a fighter. You can go and ask his mother. I'm a lover and a fighter.
A fighter,
loose and a rider.
A
give your girl a quick fix and give your man a nice shiner.
You know
y'all don't really want it. And I can tell just by looking at you that you decide to run and go and tell just by looking at you. You on a mission for recognition by dissing. Didn't have no problem till the record started breaking. But
y'all don't really want it.
So let me tell you the deal. I'm also serious. I'm dirty. I'm no longer for real. I'm like a hop, skip in the jump, a clock grip on the pump, from leaving you in the trunk, somewhere prepared to dump.
But y'all don't really want it,
so quit acting like you dead. I'm looking to my right, trying to see who's left.
So
you better watch it before I stick to the plan and be the next artist to run up in your stands.
Like,
ooh, yeah,
here comes the,
ooh,
ooh,
here comes the,
ooh,
ooh,
here comes the.
Y'all don't really want it,
yeah.
It's all about reality and making some noise, making a story. making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much. Never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, now the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verses. Dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he fucking with that stuff.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they?